I'm going to give you 6 reasons today why this bass line is genius. So after the breakdown section towards the end of the song, Paul McCartney just comes in with this beautiful and simple fill. Now this chord sequence that they're playing over is essentially 2 bars of F minor and 2 bars of C minor. So he places the fill over the beginning of the C minor chord. It's a 2-bar fill.